Let's take a nice guided meditation trip to a gorgeous garden. Go ahead, get yourself sitting comfortably. Relax, closing your eyes and breathing slowly and deeply, whatever way feels right for you. And as you continue breathing slowly and deeply, I'd like you to imagine what it would be like if you were to have opened your eyes and found yourself standing in the middle of the most gorgeous garden you could possibly imagine. Just imagine what it would be like if it was a warm summer's day. There's perhaps a slight, gentle breeze just cooling you perfectly. The warmth of the sun on your face feels so wonderful. And as you stand there, looking around at this gorgeous garden, notice all the things you can see. Look at all the different flowers, the shrubs, the plants, the trees, the grasses, whatever else is there. Just take some time to gently stroll through this most beautiful, gorgeous garden. Look at all the brightly colored flowers, perhaps pausing to breathe in the fragrance of some particularly beautiful ones. As you imagine walking through the garden now, is it a path? Are you walking on the grass? What are you walking on? How does it feel? What does the garden smell like? What does it look like? Notice how perfectly relaxing this gorgeous garden truly is. And as you continue strolling through this garden, notice you can come upon a beautiful, tranquil spot. A spot where you can sit down or even lie down and feel at home. You're feeling all your cares and your worries just washing away. As you continue to relax and enjoy this beautiful garden, perhaps you can hear the birds tweeting away, feeling that gentle breeze on your face, the warmth of the sun, smelling the scent of the flowers everywhere, and allow this to bring you a sense of total inner peace. That's right. And as you're resting there in this most gorgeous garden, I wonder if you realized yet, or whether you can realize now, this place that you are experiencing, all the wonderful senses and the deep relaxation, it's all within you. It's all coming from within you. It's something that you can trust, something you can guide from within. It's your inner sanctuary, a place you can go whenever you need to rest, to relax, to recuperate. Just allow yourself to hold on to that wonderful relaxation. And as you do, just allow yourself to say over and over again mentally, I'm okay just as I am. I am okay, just as I am. I'm okay, just as I am. Allow that to sink in. Allow the relaxation to make you feel so wonderful, so in control of yourself. And that's what matters. And realizing all of this is in you, and that you are okay just as you are. It's time to leave the garden and come back to here and now and enjoy your day. And And if you enjoyed this 5-minute meditation, please remember to give it a like and a comment, a share, a subscribe, give us a review, and check out the other 5-minute meditations, which you can find on Apple Podcasts, Google Podcasts, Amazon Music, Audible, Spotify, YouTube, keithmcmonoble.com, Grow Radio, and Patreon, where subscribers can access additional bonus meditations.